Residents in Port Macquarie have spent the day cleaning up after a superstorm swept through several streets, leaving a trail of destruction. While it was short-lived, it packed a punch, the strong winds ripping roofs off homes, shattering glass and snapping trees in half.
The aftermath of a mini tornado. Roofs peeled off houses, exposing the rooms underneath, where minutes earlier those inside had been watching the storm roll in.
The glass doors were just shaking and the roof caved in and the glass come at us and the wall caved in and the roof caved in and then it just flew off.
This is what her house on Settlement Point Road looked like, and this is it now. One woman taken to hospital with injuries from shattered glass.
I have never been so frightened in all my life. It's the most frightening thing I've ever experienced. It was a mini tornado that went through here.
The storm lasted just 15 minutes late yesterday afternoon, a menacing mass of swirling clouds before heavy rain, hail and wild winds saw trees snap in half, debris left scattered over backyards. Phil Perry watched in horror as his glass windows and doors were pushed inside his home.
And anything that was loose in the lounge room just blew round in the air. It was like a little cyclone inside the house. And that's when they picked up the outdoor dining setting, broke it into three pieces, and it went through the kitchen window.
Today, the clean-up was underway, residents trying to salvage what they could, emergency crews working to secure roofs and assess structural damage.
We do have some eaves that are quite old here and we are treating it as an asbestos incident.
Power is still cut to hundreds of homes. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.